All right, my buddy Scott Hayes is here with me. Say hi, Scott.
Hey. This would be good. One LE to another one LE.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Have fun.
Absolutely. Thank you.
I got the mini behind me. The other thing I like to do is, I saw Miata doing this one time, just scrubbing his tires.
Yeah,
a
it's bit. Like I've seen like F1 cars do it.
Double apex turn six.
Right.
This guy behind me. Right there.
Was it?
Talking about 86 or 87, not yet, but right here.
Yeah.
And that'll be about 65 going around turn 5, typically. Like the, get up about 86 or 87, kind of a third grade. Let's start double apexing this turn 6. Right there, and then back again right here.
Here.
brake though in terms of hole right there.
71 definitely kicks it up a notch.
Yeah, I pushed it too hard. I'm backing off. So just fast enough so I don't have to brake when they're warm on a cool down lap. So I don't even touch the brakes. Now that I'm on these things, I drive slow enough to still keep the pace up and not have to brake.
This one at speed, right?
About 86, 87.
Okay.